Reshma B. Sit down steady, metal or sit down steady. Cho. Sit down steady, metal or sit down steady. She sit down upon the road just like a Bentley. She sit down upon the road like a Mercedes. And when she take the corner, she take it properly. And anytime she move, she does a move with me, me I tell you. Sit down steady. Sit down. Reshma. Sit down steady. You don't know. Boomshots. Check out this interview live, Mr. Williamz.
Now we come to call. General of Fame Marshall and Partial. You hear me, I say? Yeah! Watch out! Them say the queen run England. But the baba by them say the queen run England. Come catch his style, them say the queen run England. But watch out now, I know she run England. But make them know, say how we run England. Them should I know, say how we run England. But watch out.
So let's cut to the chase. Your track is basically running things in England at the moment.
Yeah, because we run England, so right now the song getting a lot of good response.
I love the lyrics in the track, and I know you've made it quite humorous. Like, I love the fact that you're getting the queen to give you a foot massage. But you got some real talk in there too, because you're talking about, you know, immigration and stuff like that. Is that real? Is that real talk?
Yeah, well, it's real issues, you know, and you just put it in the way with a little storytelling and stuff, because, you know, that's the era of the music that we grew up in. You know, it's more different, like from now it's more punchline based, the music. So it's just like a punchline, quick punchline. But when we're growing up, it's more lyrics and storytelling and concept. So I wanted to kind of, it just happened, the tune just happened naturally. And, you know, I was very pleased with it, like how it turned out.
I'm guessing you haven't had the Queen give you a foot massage.
Well, no, you know.
Maybe, I mean, I don't know if you want to tell.
No, it's, you know, it's like that, a bit of storytelling with some real stuff. So, real stuff about my life is in there. Growing up in Jamaica, growing up in St. Mary, in Windsor Castle, going to St. Mary High School, returning as a teenager. And, you know, then we put in some other part now about the palace and stuff like that. You know what I mean?
Let's talk about, talking about the palace. Prince Harry, he was like really interested in being a reggae DJ. Think he's gonna cut it?
Yeah, well, that would be good if he was a reggae DJ, then, you know, sir. Cause I know reggae is playing in the palace, but then now, you know, it would be a big highlight for reggae music, you know. And we see even the Queen give to David Radigan the honor,
yeah,
you know, for being a DJ and stuff.
How important do you think reggae is here in the UK?
Well, it's so important, you know, because when the people was coming from the Caribbean, from Jamaica and other Caribbean islands, a lot of people was coming from Jamaica as a British colony. So they bring the music with them, and it's very important because it really helped them to stay close to home, stay close to their culture, you know, build up the sound system. And even to this day, we have the National Carnival, and a lot of things, a lot of other music develop out of it, you know, in the UK. Even here now, we have the jungle and the drum and bass music. So it's been good.
Now he's coming to call. I know my favorite hobby. So let's say no.
Apparently, you've been like on the sound system since you were 8 years old.
Yeah, well, that's the first time we perform on the sound system, you know, live in the public, in the dance hall, you know. But we've been going to the dance from young, from 4 or 5.
You have a very now sound, but at the same time, you carry that old school kind of sound too. How do you keep that, mash it up together?
Yeah, well, you see what it is. You see the original school is the school that we grow in, that school. So it's something we just absorb naturally. And we, you know, now we're in this time as well. So you're absorbing as well, you know, from this time as well. But, you know, when we go to school, we pay attention. So, you know, we go to the original school, you know, and we pay attention. So it just happened just naturally some of the time. You know, really thinking about some things is just, and the more you do it as well, it's just like anything, the more you do it, the more it's just natural, like the more like you don't even think about doing an interview, like you've done so many. Maybe the first few times you're doing it, you're thinking
you're
a lot.
It.
Yeah, and stuff, and like, oh, I want to make it correct, and you're thinking, yeah, I want to perform good, and then after a while, it's just second nature. When you're on the stage, it's just like a switch, like you're just in motion, you know?
And talking about stage, you're touring a lot at the moment. I know we were lucky to grab you this weekend. Like, where are you off to? You've come back from... You've had so much success in Europe too, right? Like Germany, and you were in Spain.
Yeah.
How's that been?
Well, it's been great. You know, traveling is always great for me as well. Like, you know what I mean? Europe and, you know, seeing different places, different people's vibes and different culture, and it also inspire a lot, learn a lot, and for the music, you know, give you a lot of inspiration, because you really see what's happening in the world. You're seeing how people respond to different type of vibes all over the world, you know, from, you know, different places. Like I was in Bulgaria, and sometimes you don't really expect the vibe. You think, ah, Bulgaria, what's happening, like what's the music, what's the reggae scene? But, you know, when you go down there and you see some youths down there and they're hard and they're deep into the music, and it's inspiring even to see that, because we grow like that. So when I see even some youths in Israel and these places, it's really inspiration for me to even go there and see that and be a part of it and, you know, give them a strength. And, you know what I mean, I get a strength as well from that.
What part of the world do the girls sit down steady properly?
Well, you see, the girls, right throughout the world, you know, girls, sit down steady, you know what I mean? From London to Jamaica to New York to Italy, to, you know what I mean, to New Jersey, to Japan, to Indonesia, to everywhere, you know what I mean?
That was the right answer. You just gained another 1,000 girl fans in an instant.
Yeah. Well, it's just the reality, you know what I mean?
Now special request on the girl, them a fit and ready.
Steady, you know what I mean?
Talking
right
to a girl, them a time, them a dance, and them hear the rhythm, them sit down steady. Yeah.
I just want to say, you know what I mean, thanks for the interview and everything. And
pleasure.
Yeah. Remember, check out the tune, them, We Run England. That are the new single. The new EP, Dancehall Hobby. Yeah, so you just check that out. And another new single, Champion. And look out for some more things coming very soon, because next year's gonna be, you know what I mean, a lot of things to release and stuff.
You put your foot in it now, because now you have to give me some exclusive. You said you got a lot of stuff, so pick something, and something you haven't told anybody else. We don't want to hear it on YouTube, on someone else's interview. We're not worried about that. We want a Boomshots exclusive. I'm going to hand you the mic. Freestyle.
Well, you want the lyrics?
Yep.
Well, you never hear before?
Basically.
All right, well, a brand new tune we will have soon release. Name Miggle East. Name in my bedroom, it coming like the Miggle East. Me and my girlfriend are warm, me no want it for seas. Cause the hot of the buckle of the victory so sweet. She a scream and a moan and a ball and a weep. You know what I mean? That's just a little piece of the Miggle East. You know what I mean? In my bedroom, coming like the Miggle East. For the girls. Boomshots.com, you don't know Mr. Williamz, the real just. Who tell him? No follow China, we set the standard. We musically mad, like say we insane. Real general, real general, real general. Boomshots.com, you don't know, real general website, check it out. Boomshots.com, Mr. Williamz tell you that. Be martial and partial. Bah.
Tell us about, like, how you came
across.